It's a nice talent you got. To make music, to move people, make one to laugh. They can want to cry. They can tap their feet. They can want to dance. That's an exceptional talent, Joey. Don't waste it.
fucking shit.
State magnitude of radiative correction. I have stated the problem. State magnitude of radiative correction. Answer, please. I've asked an important question. Stick to the subject. Listen, you may be an oracle of wisdom when it comes to atoms and rockets and missiles, but I don't need an electronic brain to advise me. All right. Tell me where to take Millie after dinner tomorrow night. No. From me? Millie's not that kind of a girl. Are you sure?
Thank you.
Thank you. in Woodstock again. I was there. That gave me some of that bad acid. I was one of the, I thought I would never stop peeing, man. That shit had me peeing like a monk. But I saw a lot of shit. For real, I was there. Henry was just standing right there, and homeboy just stood up and did the Star Spangled Banner. For real, kid, I kid you not. So help you God, man. That homeboy, I didn't know homeboy was like this, fucked up. But he played it. Richie Havens, God bless him, he gone now, you know, he was out there, he was from Third Street. Richie Havens, I didn't see Janet Joplin's, but they played though. There was a lot of groups up there, man. I mean, shit, man, you kidding me?
Can't believe you got to go to that.
Yeah, I mean, I just saw them, but Richie Havens, yeah. But Hendrix, no, I was out there, you know, you had to be, I was out there, you know. This ain't no TV shit. I was dead, man. I didn't know who the hell he was at first, man. This dude standing black. Then I was in the Fillmore East. You know Fillmore East, right? Again, here he go again. He take his guitar and slam the shit right into the motherfuckers' amps. Yeah, yeah. Fillmore East, the building, and all that shit down the village back, the village gate, all that shit, man. I was down yonder, yeah. Shit was serious back then. Music, I know a lot of people, I just don't know their names, but I know their faces. You know, yeah.